coming at you with supersonic speed. Summer, lama, doom, lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music.
What's up, guys? I am the man behind your kill cam, the one, the only Amp Smug, head commentator for Amp Clan, and today I am giving you guys a world record. What is it, you ask? Well, as you could have not told by the actual title of this video, or the comments, or maybe even the awesome thumbnail that was made, yes, indeedy, the first solo triple KEM strike in Call of Duty Ghost history is right here for your viewing pleasure. And this gameplay was gotten by none other than Amp Dasher, showing that German efficiency on Strike Zone for this clan. And to be quite honest, I am absolutely hyped that we got this gameplay. To be quite honest, I had to do several takes of this commentary. I was literally freaking out when Amp Dasher actually uploaded this on his own channel, because he's a view whore. And he didn't even want to share it at first, not really, he just forgot to. And as soon as we got word that he broke his world record, we immediately went to him. We tried to get him to cough up the gameplay. He did. And now I'm here sweating over my microphone because, you know, Raze wants this commentary done ASAP. So, to be quite honest, this gameplay just says one thing. Well, actually two. The first of which is that this gameplay is basically going to set the standards from here on out. Now, obviously, when you get a world's first, a lot of people are going to try to follow, and they're either going to try to meet that standard, or they're going to break it. It's been done before in Black Ops 2, and Modern Warfare 3, and the original Black Ops, with us, Amp Clan, and the other top pub-stomping clans out there. I think it's absolutely phenomenal that a guy like Amp Dasher, who really started from the bottom at one of the lower pub-stomping clans, wound up taking his talents over to Amp Clan and getting this gameplay for us. I think that's absolutely incredible, and the fact that he's actually setting the standards for everybody out there is just phenomenal. And I guess the second thing that this gameplay really shows is that Amp Clan is really back, and they're here to stay. And before you guys go in and you start pulling all these cards out and saying that, oh, wait a minute, this really isn't the first triple KEM, let me break it down for you. So obviously the first kill streak you did not see. That was because Amp Dasher was having some PVR issues. But if you actually backtrack in the video, you're going to see 24 kills, or I forget the German word for kills. I think it's something that starts with an A or something. I don't know. It's the first column. He got 24 of those. And what happens is he killed one more guy. He got 25. He got the KEM. Boom. There is your first one. And then he got two more, and you're actually seeing those streaks right now. And to be quite honest, I think it's good if we just let Amp Dasher stay in the spotlight for a little bit, because I know how it feels to sort of be in the shadows for a while now, to not really know what success is, and then all of a sudden have this one video be put out there for the world, and really have my name sort of plastered on every, I guess, I wouldn't say every door and every window, because obviously YouTube isn't, you know, real, it's just on the internet. But to be quite honest, I think it's absolutely fantastic that Amp Dasher got this gameplay, and on Strike Zone nonetheless, and on Call of Duty Ghost nonetheless. Personally, I actually really don't like this game, to the point where I actually sold it, but apparently people are still playing it, and people like Amp Dasher are getting these incredible gameplays, and for that, I commend you guys, because I could totally not do it. So obviously, I gotta tell you guys that hopefully we can get this video to over 1k likes. Hopefully that is not an issue for you all who have been supporting Amp since day one, or has jumped on the Amp bandwagon. Whoever you are, if you're a fan of Amp, I would definitely like this video and share it with your friends, because this is truly a standard that has been set. I mean, I don't know how many times I have to say this, but from here on out, I think the triple KEM strike is what every single clan is going to be vying for. It's going to be basically the gold standard for gameplays on YouTube, and I know for a sheer fact that there's going to be a penta KEM somewhere, there's definitely going to be a quad one before that, and it may be done by Amp, it may be done by somebody else. Obviously I want it to be done by Amp, because, you know, I support it by being a member of it. But to be quite frank, this truly is what everybody is going to be vying for. And as you can tell, I really don't have a commentary topic for you guys. One, because I'm super excited. And two, I think I'd be doing a disservice to the entire gameplay just by talking about something else. And I know for a sheer fact that, once again, that in the future there's going to be a ton of triple KEMs, and this is just going to join the ranks as one of those other gameplays that everybody's just going to look back on and say, you know what, it's not as good because Johnny got it in, you know, 2 minutes, 30 seconds and whatnot. But once again, it's a standard. Obviously, it's not going to start out as super impressive. He's not just going to get this in like 2 seconds and then all of a sudden, bam, it's like a, you know, super world record. He just broke 5-1. And to be quite honest, as a commentator, I couldn't get these gameplays myself. So it's really impressive to actually not only see this being done, but to be done by somebody in AMP. And again, I feel like we're going to be doing a disservice to it by talking about something else. And obviously, if you had to turn my commentary off, hopefully you put on something else, like some rap or some rock. Or maybe just dead silence, just to reflect upon the fact that this gameplay was gotten and that AMP got it. So anyways, guys, that's about it for me. I had the absolute honor of commentating over this gameplay. I want to thank everybody in my clan enough for allowing me to do so, even though, you know, I just didn't really talk about anything. I was just, you know, fangirling over AMP Dasher for about 5 minutes and 30 seconds. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys now know what the standard is for pub stopping gameplays and know that AMP Clan is back and here to stay. I am AMP Smug, and obviously you're not. Just want to drop sub back on my channel. I actually have a video going up right about now after I get this commentary done. Show some love also for AMP Dasher for getting this gameplay, and also show this video some love by giving it 1k likes for being the world's first solo triple KEM in Call of Duty Ghost history. And as always, guys, stay smug.